Yeah, don't you?
Beautiful how he took over that point. And it's rare that you see a fist pump, a fist raise like that from Federer, but it was brilliant. And Davydenko's got to smile this off because he was facing, he thought he was creating tough shots for Federer, but Federer's still able to come up from defense to offense one more time. This was a 90 mile an hour winner.